this is the drop zone for today, guys. Our target will be the main hill.
Yeah, yeah, that's the peak, right there, when we came in.
So, are you following me?
Yeah, we almost hit that summit right there.
Now, give me a second, will you?
Alligator 1-2-9 from Blue Jailer. Are you receiving? Alligator 1-2-9 from Blue Jailer.
Have you got your ears on?
Alligator 1-2-9
to Blue Jailer. Yes, we're receiving you. It's good to hear from you.
Yes, I'm taking off from the Northeast Island. Are you ready to receive the reports?
Yes, Blue Jailer. We're all ears. So what were your instructions for Group Première?
Yes, the first breeze had to do to answer three questions on the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin, in the book, page 89. And also comment on the message song by Elvis.
All right, Blue Jailer, we got that all right. Now, did they accomplish the mission?
Yes, some of them did a wonderful job. I'm sending you the correction right away.
Hello, today for Mrs. Gomez Project, I will speak with you about my hobbies. I don't know if everyone knows what I like to do, but I love art. As my closer friends know, I like writing, painting or drawing. What I love in writing is create people and stories from nothing. Sometimes it comes with inspiration, so it can be anytime. When I feel that I can write something, I take my computer or my phone and I let my mind create. I can write entire books. The one that I finished had 280 pages. When I draw or paint something, it's almost the same. For me, it's beautiful to create something, a story, a paint or drawing or something else with your mind. I love that. Moreover, almost everyone can practice it. You just need time, imagination, and it's really relaxing. So I hope that it wasn't too long for you and that it corresponds to the project. Goodbye, thank you.
Understanding sometimes, strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun?
So mesmerizing. Like, it's really cool to hear and really cool to know that this is a part of culture in general. This is awesome to be experiencing this.
had a dream, like, joyful, but, like, pain mixed with everything, sadness, emotions, voice. Like, you know, you gotta give the man credit, you know? You can't really be hating on Elvis because he had that deepness and, you know, yeah, I know what I'm talking about. We're trapped in a world. Yeah.
Singing his soul out.
I have a problem. I'm losing fuel fast. I don't think I can make it to the landing field. I'm down to 600 pounds.
Oh yes? What happened?
I don't get it myself.
How come your gas is running so low?
You told me to put 100 liters, and that's what I did.
What? 100 liters? What are you talking about? We said 100 gallons.
100 gallons? But that's 400 liters.
I'm afraid we can't take you back, Blue Jay Leader. You'll have to bail out. The landing field is 35 miles northeast of your position.
Bail out? Are you kidding me? I never jumped in my life before.
Don't worry about bailing out, Blue Jay Leader. Nowadays you take more chances biting into a sandwich than jumping with a parachute in the sky.
Well, thank you very much for the sound advice. So much for your comfort. See you at the base, maybe.